There's just a lot of magical thinking about what central banks can do and what protections they can provide, and can they provide some artificial support to asset prices? Can they levitate them? Can they save over these things? And that magical thinking persists throughout this. It was certainly true in the crisis.